Hello and welcome to Goa 365's News Bulletin with me, Brian Sequeira. The church has hit Goa's tourism very hard. It says that most tourists come to Goa for cheap booze, cheap women and cheap drugs. It also says that most of the cases of rape and sexual harassment are not reported to the police.
The conclusions about Goa's tourism are drawn on the basis of a study conducted by the Center of Responsible Tourism. It's a body floated by the church. The study by Evangelin Aretwala says that women are still the lowest paid and the lowest skilled in the industry. And massage parlors is the new name for prostitution in this sector. Women have long working hours, and if they work at night, security becomes an issue.
We all know that sex tourism is the dirty picture of Goa's tourism scenario. Various websites promote this sex tourism image. Prostitution abounds. Massage parlors also is the new word in where prostitution goes on, perhaps in the name of tourism. And women continue to be objectified as part of the tourism package. Other areas are sexual harassment at the workplace, though much women do not want to talk about it. But it is, and of course issues like rape, though not talked about, take place quite a bit in the tourism sector. This image of Goa as being a sexed tourism destination is still very much prevalent, and most of the tourists or Indian tourists that come here come for the cheap booze, cheap women, cheap alcohol, cheap drugs.
With video journalist Irshad Sheikh from Panaji.